Thank you for choosing eGauge and welcome to the Zeroout Spikes tutorial. In this video, we will review the functionality of the eGauge Zeroout Spikes tool. Typically,
when device settings are changed,
the power during that time will be shown as zero. Sometimes an erroneously huge number will appear instead. This tool is used to zero out power spikes introduced in this way. Typically, spikes will be noticed immediately because your default zoom level includes the most recent time. In this demonstration, we will see a historical spike removed and how to effectively track it down if it was missed in the past. As you can see in the one-year view of this device, we have a spike sometime in January 2012. To eliminate it, we need to track it down. This is most easily done using the Set Custom Time Period function in the Graph menu. First, I will isolate January 2012 because I know my spike is in this range. Second, I can isolate the spike to the 11th of January 2012. Now that I know my spike is between 4 p.m. and 5 p.m., I can zoom in one last time to determine the minute of data that needs to be cleared. It looks like my spike is between 4:50 and 4:51 on January 11, 2012. Knowing the time range for my spike, I can now enter Tools and choose the Zero Out Spikes tool. I will put the time range I want to zero out in these boxes. Make sure you are positive of the time to wipe out, as this data will be deleted. Once you have picked the appropriate time, click Start Zeroing Out and wait for the process to finish. This can take anywhere from a couple of seconds to a few minutes, depending on the device and time to be zeroed. Time elapsed here is 56 seconds. Now that zeroing out is complete, let's go back and check our graph. Voila! The spike is removed. Auto-scaling is back to normal, and the graph can be read once again. Remember, only ever use this tool for bad data, as it will be permanently deleted. Thank you for watching the eGauge Zeroout Spikes tutorial. You are awesome.